Howdy folks, welcome back to Dark Souls. Whoops. Can I look at the condition of this thing? Maybe. I can't use the crossbow because I don't have crossbow bolts. Maybe what I need is to use the longbow. Aha! Really? Well, I can't seem to recollect my arrows, so... I am just going to skip that guy again. Dum-dee-dum. Glug. Oof. Oh, there's another one of those critters down there. I don't think I want to drop down. Thank you. Hacha. So if I can, I would like to kill this creature. I would like to get my souls back. I know I shouldn't be exploring around. So he's still asleep. Okay. I'm gonna go fight the big stone guy back here. Before I try taking on two of them, I expect I'm gonna die a few times. But that's okay. Because it's Dark Souls. It's just, it's okay. I guess it's possible to sneak past that guy? Do I want to, though? Oh, you can't come through here, huh? Oh, you can't come here through here, huh? Oh, that's all my health flasks. Oof, oof, oof. No. He made it through. You're not supposed to do that, bud. Oh, well, if I die all the way back here, it's not the end of the world. Got him. Are you gonna respawn? Hope you don't respawn. I kind of have to get back to the last bonfire, I think. If he respawns, then I'm just going to lose all this progress, so I might as well press on. Except the souls. I will get to keep the souls. One thing I could do... Cures poison, that's nice. Cool. So I got health. There's more of them? Man, I'm toast. I'm so toast. Okay, I guess we get to see if these guys respawn. I think they do, because they leave behind corpses. That's a lot of power. Alright. Can I see... I can't see from here how much I need to level up. But I'm gonna guess I have enough. Yeah, doggone it. Dude did respawn. I guess I'm just gonna have to be more careful with those guys. Can't turn. Can't see. On it. I'm wasting all my Estus flasks on these guys. Works. Kick his stony corpse out of the way. But yeah, I'm worried about dying further in here because I don't know if I'd be able to get my... Oh, what do these say? Oh, hello. Back, yep, okay. Enemy ahead. Those snakes, I bet. Ooh, that's a creepy looking thing. Alright. We did some stuff. I find it tempting to go back at this point and try leveling up. That's probably a death fall. I know somewhere along here, it didn't look like one. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oof. Oh, we're back here. That's where that takes us. Alright, well, I don't mind wasting an Estus flask for that. Cool. I assume I'll be able to get up there eventually. Whoa. Those stone guys are the worst, though. I don't know how I'm gonna fight so many of them. Wrong turn. It kinda looks like if I just run in, stab, and then roll backward. That will avoid their attack. Whoop-de-doo. Rest. Can I level up? I can. I think I want Dex. Oh wait, what did I do? E? Yes. Is that better? I don't know. Now we get to go through all that stuff again. I'm gonna try beating that guy without using the... without teasing him behind the wall. All of them are pillageable. For 25 minutes in. I really feel like I should go back to the beginning of the game and try fighting those demon guys. See if I can get any further. Wow. Is this on RNG or what? First, I'm gonna go take care of Frog Boy. He's pillageable. Oops. I wonder what do the green blossoms do? Stamina recovery, bleeding, poison. Alright, hello, Meester. I can't block. I can't roll. I'm dead. Alright, that's kind of evil. If he didn't do that thing, I would be able to fight him a lot better. Oop. That's just about time. Actually can't tell what time it is because I forgot to set the clock on Windows. Which is dumb, I shouldn't have to do that. It's actually 10:30. I'm probably gonna call it here, actually. But I am not going to take a break like this again. I swear. Boosts weapon attack. Resistance to bleeding. Resistance to poison. Oh, defense and resistance to poison. This is probably what I want to be leveling up. Alright. I see. I want to get rid of some stuff. How do I do that? Or can I just sell these things to a blacksmith or something? I'll try to do inventory management in between videos. For now, I will see y'all next time. And bye for now.